喝酒，他说了算。
欢迎来到喝酒他说了算，我是苏仲。那今天来到香港的 Port Wine 的酒展，今天这里是这个 Centers 这个厂商的摊位，他们有非常有趣的，这是葡萄酒的保鲜分杯机吧，听说是正式名称这样。我们请到 Centers 公司的 Echo 胡小姐会来为我们介绍这一款有趣的产品。
大家好，我是来自 Centers 的 Echo。那今天很高兴为大家来介绍这样一款黑科技的产品。那 Centers 在拉丁语系里面的意思其实是保鲜新鲜的意思。那这款产品呢是非常适合有一些人可能他喜欢小酌一杯又喝不了太多酒。那这个产品的话，我们是有个法国团队来专门帮我们设计的，非常的优雅，也非常的有黑科技的这样的一个概念。那整个这个机器呢是有一个小的氩气罐来支持，
所以是打氩气进到瓶子里去。
是，因为氩气的作用是它是一个惰性气体，它可以沉在这个酒瓶当中，把氧气给隔绝，那可以为这瓶酒保鲜两周
啊，保鲜两周，
两周的时间，
所以说两周之内都不会变坏，
对，可以慢慢喝。那另外的话呢，它一定是食品级的这个氩气
，OK，
非常好。然后的话呢，就是一罐氩气可以支持到八瓶酒之多。
这瓶酒已经放几天了？
这瓶酒我们展会四天，已经放第四天了。
真的吗？那个就麻烦 Echo 来倒一杯，我来试试看。这款酒，觉得它整个水果的味道、水果的香氛并没有跑掉，这个所以可见这个惰性气体有香还是蛮好用的。那这样的一款很特别的，我想是很多葡萄酒用家都可以来好好的使用的这个。所以它叫什么？保鲜分杯机哦，好，这是 Centers 公司的产品。香港 Port Wine 的会场这个来了，看到一个非常特别的新产品这是 Prio Vino， 这个据说是非常这个崭新的科技这个在这个酒的温控上面。那 We're glad that we have the founder of the company and the inventor of this new technology, Mr. Sao, gonna tell us about his company and his new product.
Yes, welcome to our stand Prio Vino in Hong Kong on the fair, the Port Wine Fair. Our company was founded 3 years ago. It's a pretty new company and with a very, very new idea. We help the wine drinkers to have the wine with the right temperature for the whole evening at the table, in the restaurant, at home, on the terrace. This works with the battery or with the power from the plug. You see the products here. This is the Prio Vino Premier.
Okay.
This is our flagship.
Okay.
You open here.
It looks beautiful, yeah.
You have a battery inside. You can put the temperature as you want from 5 to 20 degrees.
5 to 20? Okay.
Yes.
I can control the temperature here.
You can control exactly for half a degree. You can have 12.5 degrees.
Oh, okay. That's nice.
The power comes from the battery.
Okay.
If the battery is low, you just take it off. You replace it by a second battery.
Okay, we recharge it. Okay.
And you charge it with the charger at the power station and put it in again just here.
Okay.
And it works.
Oh, it's
so you can feel the temperature of the wine.
Oh, yeah.
Right. Let me serve you a glass.
You don't have ice or water inside.
There's no ice, no liquid.
No liquid? Okay.
Just the battery and the wine will have the ideal temperature.
So you have your own glass?
Yes, I have one. Thank you.
Okay, so it's nice in such a hot weather in Hong Kong. I have a cold ice wine here. Okay, thank you.
Yes.
Thank you, Mr. Sir. So how do we say cheers in German?
Prost.
Prost. Prost. Okay.
Prost.
Prost. 那现在在香港国外的会场又遇到一个非常特别的新产品，这是 Ripple Wine Saver。那我们请到这个 Wine Saver 公司的 Frank here is gonna tell us about this lovely new technology.
Hello, I'm Frank Malgioglio. My company is WineSaver. I distribute Asia Pacific, the new product Greekmore, which is a great innovative revolutionary WineSaver product. So basically, the technology is inside the stopper. If you do not finish your bottle of wine, you peel, very easy to use, peel the foil tab, activates the stopper, you put in the bottle and your wine will stay fresh for weeks, months, up to 6 months.
And why is it? How does it function?
Well, the technology is in there. It's an absorbing, oxygen absorbing material.
Okay.
That absorbs all the oxygen out of the left space in the bottle.
Okay, so it keep it fresh. And how long does this absorbing product work?
Okay, the Repour is guaranteed to work for one bottle. So it's fully disposable, fully recyclable. So once the bottle is finished, down to the last drop, so is the stopper.
Okay.
So it's guaranteed to last one stopper per bottle.
Per bottle. And how long? It work for this bottle of wine for a month or two?
For months, up to months. So it doesn't matter if you have one glass today, you come back, have another glass in 2 weeks.
2 weeks, okay.
Or 2 months. Once that bottle is finished, the stopper has done its job.
So it can keep the wine fresh for up to 2 months?
6 months.
6 months?
Yes.
Oh, okay, that's something.
Most people drink their wine within that time, but...
Of course.
But it's great for home end consumers, the restaurant trade, the hotel trade, where they can expand their by the glass
program. And how much does it cost on the general market?
General market here in Hong Kong, retail price is about $25.
$25
Hong Kong dollar.
Okay, and I saw you have a four item pack.
Yes, there's a single pack, 4-pack, 10-pack, and a big 72 for the restaurant trade.
So maybe I'll buy some and try it at home. Okay, thank you,
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.